do want to say that Matt is amazing. I mean, we've been friends forever. And that's not just because I like him, because I don't like him. He's respectable. He's a good man. He's a good father. Now he's going to be a good husband. To be honest, the way he walks and the way he talks says it all. There ain't nothing I can say about Matt that he don't already say himself. He's a good man, literally. I love you, man. If it wasn't for you, I probably wouldn't be half the nice guy that I am today. I mean, really. Honestly, we've been in fist fights. We've been in taxi cabs. We've been in everywhere but jail together. We've been there separate. Don't get it wrong. We're not together. No, but in a serious note, Matt's an awesome guy. Jess, you might have found better than what you'd have to go out of the country. Matt's top notch.
Celebrate this big day. And for those of you who don't know me, I'm Jordan, Jessica's little sister. Growing up, I was always the little sister Jessica never wanted. We weren't even close until I was about 19. I remember getting a text from Jess one day that said, "I really miss you. What the heck is even wrong with me? I don't even like you." And I swear from that point on, she was my best friend, who I told anything to. When Jess and Matt met, I just thought he was going to be some jerk who took my sister away from me. Well, he did. But when I saw how Jess was with him, I couldn't even hate him, because when I saw the way Jess looked at him and the way he was with her, I knew Jess had found the man of her dreams. And that just made me happy. When I found out Matt proposed and Jess asked me to be her maid of honor, I wasn't sure how to feel. Don't take that the wrong way. I only say that because I was forced to commit to stop eating donuts until after the wedding so I could picture them to my dress. It was all worth it though, being able to stand by her side on such a big day. I'm so happy if my sister found her best friend and someone to put up with her. And I'm so glad it was Matt, because I couldn't ask for a better brother at home. I love you guys, and I wish you
great.
I wish you all the happiness.
Thank you. redneck. Around here, don't listen to the Beatles run. Old Bo Seifert threw a jukebox needle at the honky tonk where they boot stomp all night. What?
Right.
Yeah, and walk the call work, digging in the dirt. Gotta get it in the ground before the rain come down to get paid to get the girl in your four wheel drive.
We're grabbing
ass. This is what we're
doing. Yeah, we're grabbing ass.
Sweating's fun.
Marriage was sanctioned and honored by the presence of the far power of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ in Canaan of Galilee, which marked the beginning of his wondrous works. His first miracle was water turned to wine. And someday there will be another wedding that will be with Christ Jesus, our Lord, and his church. That's us. This ring as a token to this woman whom you hold by the hand to be your wedded wife. Yeah, that's good. Hold her hand. Promise to love her as Christ has loved the church. Keep, cherish, be faithful and truthful to her, and defend her, and be a true husband so long as you both shall live. Okay, be good.
Thank you.
you, Jessica, by your words and the giving of this ring as a token to this man whom you hold by the hand, to be your wedded husband, promise to love him as Christ loves the church, keep, cherish, be faithful and truthful, and defend him, and be true, be a true wife so long as you both still live. Now would be a good time for a sloppy kiss. It's okay. Yeah.
They said three Mississippi's, not ten.
Ladies and gentlemen, friends, family, strangers, if there is any. God bless you.
There, when your heart is filled. see my life flash across the sky. So many times have I been so afraid. And just when I thought I lost my way,